Now, this pink house to our front has been in Charlotte since the Civil War period in the 1860s. And it's in the National Register of Historic Places. It's also a local historic landmark. You can tell because it has a hornet's nest on the porch there, underneath the door, actually. And that bronze-colored oval.